looking like there's a little, there's like four little poles. As you can hear, it's kind of snapping out. Not something I'm too thrilled about, but I'm getting under the keys here on the actual board. So I don't want, there we go, it just slides out, and there is a ribbon connector here, like I thought. And the rest of the motherboard is held in, looks like, by see if I can get this ribbon connector. It's the mouse pad. Just for these ribbon connectors, oh, there's like two mouse pad inputs too. It's kind of nice. But for these ribbon connectors, I'm just, there's like little tabs on the side of them, and it helps if you have a little bit of a fingernail. Otherwise, you could use, you know, carefully use a standard head screwdriver to lift them up, and then you can just pull this ribbon strip out. I mean, because I have taken apart my 360, doesn't have any ribbon strips, but my Zoom does, and the Zoom does have a lot of ribbon strips, and it's something you need to be, you know, aware of as you're taking stuff apart, is the ribbon strips, or I should say are the ribbon strips, excuse me. So as with everything, I'm kind of looking for stuff just to pop off. So I don't want to really, I mean, because that, even that, what's it called, didn't really pop off. Oh, look, here's the ribbon connectors for the touch screen buttons. Because, I mean, if you yank on stuff, you're liable to break, you probably will break it, just period. I'm gonna need, so this tool set here I've got here is just a bunch of standard it's like a eyeglass set for your what's it called, computer, or not even for the computer, it's just a small screwdriver set. So there's a ribbon connector, and there's this power connector for the power button. Ribbon connector for the touch screens, and power connector for the power button. And that gets you the touch buttons off. It's kind of interesting, because there's only like two little holes for the speakers. And, I mean, I don't know if you can see this. Yeah, let's see if I can zoom you in a little. But, where are you? Wrong way. This thing right here, that's your speaker. It's just a little tiny speaker, so it's kind of amazing. Oh, another screw fell out. How small, oh, because it was holding this part in, how small the speakers are, and I mean, it does have pretty good sound. Pretty much, looks like the screen is attached by some screws here, some more screws. I'm gonna go back to the bottom side and see. or still intact as much as it was. Remove all these screws. Yep, that's the screen. So the screen's held on by some brackets. Over here there's two screws and it releases this whole peg for the screen. Nope, there's one right here. It's a ribbon connector. It's like this, it's for the screen. Got like some tape over some power cords here. The power cords go all the way down here. And it looks like maybe that could be speakers, these. Can't really tell, but it goes into the screen. Oh, it's probably webcam and microphone. Yeah, so there's this gray, I don't know, you can't really see, but there's this gray ribbon cord, and it looks like it's covered in some kind of thermal material. And it is kind of sticky on the bottom, so you do have to pull up a little.